Again. Again. Okay. Now, the good jumping smash, when you jump in the air, if you be able, your both knees are bending. That is the best one. When you jump, make sure that your both knees in the air is bending, and your position, when you do full jumping smash, a full jumping smash, as I say, don't forget to use the abs and the back as well too. So you can, when I be able to go like jump, when in the air, my whole body is gonna be up like this, position is gonna be like this, pull your side abs a little bit, and the back's in here, and then you press down so you can have a very stiff smash and very powerful smash. Do one more time again. So let's go again. One, two, jump, push. And now I want to yell a bit. Again, pass. Again, oh, again, bam. Again, ready. Again, pass. Again, ready. Oh, oh, again. Again. Oh, again. One more again. One, two, ha! Again. One, two, again. Jump higher! Again, ready. Again. High again! Boom! Ah, not enough. Come on, man. Okay? Now, when we do the jumping smash, so you're gonna require a lot of energy. A lot of energy. And I usually tell my players when they do smash, if they can yell a little bit, it will help them to bring out the energy, even the inner power, or only not only like outside power only. So if you be able to yell a bit, boom, like this, then it's the same thing like in any sport when we play karate, tennis, everything, when they require explosive energy, we yell a little bit. So I always require my players to yell when they do the smash, so they know how to use the power. I know that some of the players, they don't yell, okay, but it's the best way to teach a young kid, how to use their energy, especially from inside. So when they yell a little bit, it's almost same like a breathing. When you inhale and exhale, ha, like this only. So that's how we can do a good power smash, especially when you're in the air, when you jump, you ha, like this a little bit, so that the power that you have, it will explode a little bit. It will help you to explode your power, your movement, your swing, your speed, everything too. Do one more time again, Tommy. Okay, rack it up. Whoosh! Again, nice, very good. Again, jump again, boom! Again, ready again, jumping smash again, bam! Again, okay, ready again. Toss. Again, ready, full, again, pass. Again, ready again, nice. Again, good. Ready again. Ass. Again. Jump again. Okay. One more. Ah, again. Good. One more again. Tas. Harder, 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 harder. Again. Ah. So, for the yelling part, it's not just we. It will help you to boost up your energy. You know, sometimes when you play tournament, sometimes when we're tired and things like this, our body energy is all exhausted and it's gone already. So sometimes you yell. It's not only for the smash. Sometimes, like, you know, anything, you can make some noise and things, ha, ha, like this. It will be good too, to motivate yourself and to give you energy to not give up and to keep fighting. Okay. Thank you.